Everybody, my name is Ed, and today, right now, I'm in my professional recording studio. Yep, super high quality. It's a tray on top of a chair, with a music stand on top of it. I know. I am probably the best quality in the world. And today, I am going to be playing Minecraft on the Xbox. So, I'll just set it up. Loading. There we go, it's finally there. That took way more time than it should have. So right now, if you didn't see the last video, you better see it, otherwise there are some immense spoilers in this video. Look at my inventory. Look how many things I've got. So cool. So I decided what I'm gonna do today. I'm gonna do a spot of mining. I'm gonna mine the whole world out. Just a tiny bit, like every single thing in the world. Like, not even one or two blocks, about million blocks. Wow, that hurt. So, if you, yeah. Again, it will be another long video, and I need lots of cobblestone and ores because I'm bit newbie right now. Yeah, leather cap, that's all I got. Stone pickaxes, wow. And I'll need lots of cobblestone for my house over there on the hill, so yeah, I'll need it. And for what I'm going to do is I'm gonna put all the valuable stuff away and only keep the stuff that I need for mining. So that's like get a new pickaxe, that sort of stuff. So no, I don't want that there, I want it in the chest. Wow, my chest full. Don't worry, got loads of wood, can make a double chest. Don't need this, don't need that, don't need that. That definitely no. Crafting table, nope. Not all the saplings, definitely not the wood. Nope, not the white bed. Actually, I need the cobblestone. I do need the cobblestone, actually. I don't need all of these axes. I do need a sword, though. But I don't want to keep all of my food. I'll just keep like 4 bits of mutton, I'll say, because I've got a lot of food. And I also need a few sticks too. Got so I'm gonna make a new stone pickaxe and put all that stuff away because I don't need it, because this one's about to break. I should probably put my leather cap away, but I don't really need it. And it gives me literally no armor. And I just, so basically the thing is, there's no caves around here. So I'm going to pause the video right now and just until I find a place that I can go mining in. Okay, so luckily that didn't take too long. I thought I was gonna be out there looking for a cave for about 15 minutes. Oh my god. Wow. Well done me. Literally. I found one of these types of caves. Really bad type. Actually, no, I haven't. Luckily, I haven't. There's still a bit more cave where I can go exploring. Oh yeah. I forgot torches. Wow. Wow, yeah. Well, iron. Yeah, iron. I'll mine this iron quickly, but then I'm gonna go back and get torches. Because you need torches. If you don't get torches, then you can't mine. Wow, this is a lot of iron. I got quite lucky here. So, pause the video, go back, get torches, smelt the iron, make the iron, then see what I'm gonna do. Okay, so on the way back to my house, I found this cave. I had a little look inside it. It hasn't really got anything in. So I thought I would just point that out in the video, just make it have it a bit more content. Wow. Only I could probably do this. I've went out finding a cave and I've lost my house. Good news. That's the bad news. Good news is I found a spruce forest. And I need a bit of spruce. So if I can remember where this is when I go and find my house, I can use that for my house. But it's starting to get dark, so I better go and find it. Okay, so guys, it's night time right now and the mobs are starting to spawn in. So I thought I might just turn it on just in case I die, because at least it will be entertaining for you. But I think I know where it is. Die, zombie. No one likes you. You've got no friends. So my house is quite close to the ice mountains, as you might know. So I can see some ice mountains. I'll just go over the mountains. And even if they're not, ooh, there's a creeper. Even if it's not over there, it will be a good perch spot so that I could look around and try and find my house. So it's always good. Can I get some gunpowder? Wait. You won't see that in the distance, but I see my house. I see my house. I can actually see my house. Well, I can't see my house. I can see my beacon. Oh, man. Oh, there's a skeleton. Might not have seen that. It's right over there. I've got the high ground for it, luckily. But it's coming up. Oh, no, there's a skeleton and a zombie. There's a skeleton and a zombie. Let's kill it. Yes. And a zombie will be no problem. The only thing is, I've got something really precious right now. That's iron. And I really need it because I've got lots of iron too. And so I really need it. So I'll just have to rush back home. But I'm sure I'm going to get it. Hopefully. But because right up this hill, I think, I hope, and there's a skeleton there. Let's do a surprise attack. There's a spider. Surprise attack from behind. Go. He dodges the arrows. Almost missed. Oh no, there's a creeper! Creeper! Let it blow up! Let it blow up! Ooh! I need to eat some food. I need to quickly eat food. Right up there, but zombies are guarding it. And zombies are fine, because they're pretty dumb. They don't know anything. And yeah, they're just really dumb. And they don't really do too much damage, which is lucky. I'm sort of rushing here, I know. I know what to do. Go through the back entrance. I made it for a reason, you know. Man, that was close. Why did I just say mwan not that? Mwan, 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 wow. Wow. Well, I got the iron home safely. That's all that matters. Except that door open, now it's luckily not open. Ooh, man, that was close. Wow, yes. I'm gonna go outside and see if I can salvage any of resources that skeletons might drop, because wait, are you kidding me? I've killed lots of skeletons and I didn't even get one bone. Oh, there's a creeper. There's a creeper. There is a creeper. And there's and a zombie. Run away from the zombie because it's slow and it will die eventually. But don't run away from the creeper. Just run away from your house when you see a creeper. Then you can basically let it blow up and it doesn't even matter. So Luckily, I'm pretty sure they would die by now. Ooh, there's a skeleton up there. There's a skelly. Not sure what that creeper is. If it sneaks up behind me and kills me, I will literally be so annoyed. Oh yeah, I got an arrow and some bones. Bones are really good because, you know, one of the important things. I'm just going to scout around my house to see where that creeper went. Because as long as I'm in water, I won't be damaged. Because I went around my friend Sean's house once. It was creeper and it killed my dog. And I got that dog on my second try. And it was so annoying. And a bit depressing too. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? The zombie died, I know. I can see you, Skelly. That zombie died. It's just a question. It's a creeper. It doesn't matter as long as I get in my house. So I'm in my house. What I'll do now is probably pause the video, smelt the iron, and see what I can do with it. Okay, so it's all smelted, and that really took a long time. This video is going to be longer for me than it's going to be for you, I know that. So I make an iron pickaxe, very important, iron sword, or armour. It's got loads, lots of amount for armour, but if I die, that armour is wasted, pretty much. Oh, this is hard. I think I'll make a helmet. Bam. And then make a sword. Need sticks. Need sticks. And then I'll just save the other pieces of iron for later. Because I don't really need anything else. I thought I made boots. So, put my sticks away. I've now got an iron sword and a stone sword. But I'm going to keep the stone sword on me when I'm mining. Oh, there's a creeper! 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 Come to me, creeper. Come to me. In the water. Okay. This is good, but let's just let it blow up. That's fine. Man, that made me panic. Woohoo! Man. That made me panic so much, literally. I think I've had my fill of mining today. But what I haven't had my fill of is building. So I'm going to do some building now of my house because it needs to be built someday, and then tomorrow I might do a bit more mining, a bit more building, and a bit of gathering resources. So we'll get this. I'm gonna make the stairway today, I think. So I'll take all the cobblestone, I'll take the stairs and the fences. I need a few more stairs, I think. Two stacks maybe? And then I'll bring my bed just in case it starts to get dark and I need to go to sleep because I don't want to have to go back to my house. I might need to bring food. So I'll just go and bring food and then go to the mountain, because you don't want to watch me go to the mountain, do you? I wonder what I'll bring. I know, rotten flesh. The most unhealthy thing in life. Okay, so we're at my future home. Hopefully. Hopefully it doesn't get burnt down by hackers. Something like that. But obviously that will never happen. Won't it? Duh, duh, duh. Anyway. So, I think I'll start the stairs right around here. And I'll just make a stairway upwards where I need to go. So, you don't really want to watch me building all day, do you? Because if you do, then you're not very lucky, because I'm going to pause it when I'm building. Like this. Sleeping? Get up. Okay, so I've just finished the stairway upwards. Go up like this. All the way upwards. And then I've got to make another bit of stairway just up here. I've got to fill in this bit and do a bit more stair up there. But for now, I'm just going to finish the first bit of stairway. So now I'm going to add banisters to hold up while you're walking up, because you don't want to be like what I'm going to demonstrate right now. And then a creeper comes and explosion.
Wow!
So use banisters at banister.com. Any joking. And I like this bit because it's right next to a nice waterfall. It's quite small. And so I just make it now. Wait. What? Wait a second. Have I? Oh my god. I think I messed up. I messed up. I think I paused it, basically pausing the video so that you can't see what happened when I wasn't supposed to, and was when I was commentating, building this banister right here, which I'll show you. I didn't pause it. Oh, no. So, by the way, if the video quality for editing in this video is terrible, it's because of this. Okay, so I'm just going to explain everything that I just said to everyone who wasn't watching, because I paused it accidentally when I was supposed to be playing it. I'm going to go back to my house, get all the resources, make a chest next to my bed, and it'll be like the place I can go down to get resources, build my house, which is going to be up here. Okay, so now I can pause it and go and get it. Sorry guys about that pausing, editing problem, which I just explained. that was terrible. Tell me guys in the comments, because I don't normally watch my videos once I've uploaded them, what time did I pause it and what time did I unpause it? Was the whole video me pausing when I commentated? And me unpausing when I stopped commentating. Was that like literally the whole video? Oh no. Silly me. So I'm gonna put all my axes and my stuff like this. Walk on. Then I can come back whenever I need it. Okay, so. Wonder what I was gonna make now. Wow, I forgot. Oh yeah, I remember. I remember that it's nighttime, almost. I was gonna build a path from around here, up here, so that I can go up here and make my room. But that will involve a bit of landscaping. But first, it's bedtime, so in a few minutes, so I'll just wait until it's bedtime, pause the video, hopefully the editing problem doesn't happen again, and yeah, wait until it's night time, go to sleep, and then I'll catch up back. Okay, so that's finished now, and now I'm going to get oak planks, oak fences, and an axe. Oh wait, I've already got an axe. Stupid me. Stupid. I am a stupid person. So now I'm just gonna mine this out. Mine this out too. I know I do need to save resources, but can't be bothered to do anything else. And it looks nicer anyway. So I'll do it. I'm gonna, hopefully it's not paused. I'm still talking about that misplaced edit. Yeah, that's good. Then I'll put the banisters so that you don't fall off. There. And then turn around. And fully turn around a bit. Sure what to say. You're probably all clicking off the video and unsubscribing to me because of my terrible commentary skills right now, but please don't, because I'm only a small YouTuber and I know my grandma watches these videos, so don't turn my back. Yeah. All these stairs. Oh yeah, I know something I need to. Do I really need to do that? I'll get some of this. No, I don't. Might do that later, if I can be bothered to. Actually, I'll finish this and then I'll do the minor improvements sort of things later. Sorry. I forgot that I had an axe then. And again, I forgot I had an axe. Silly me. Okay, so this bit might take a long time, so I'm just going to pause it because the video is already way too long. Well, it's not actually that long, to be honest. Okay, so guys, this video is going to about end, and I've just finished making the stairway. This video is really long, so I'm just going to end it soon. I'll just show you this stairway. So you go up here. Oh no, there's mobs behind me. I need to escape. I'll go up the fast way with stairs. Oh no, mobs are gonna get me. They're gonna get me into the house. Bam, safe. Okay, so thank you for watching. My name is Ed. Please like, share and subscribe for more videos on the Xbox controller. Oh my god! If you already have a YouTube channel and you're watching my videos, please shout me out. As you probably know, I'm called Ed Hillary. I hope you know, at least. Hope. And, bye. I always do that. I just pressed the pause button when I was trying to turn it off. Anyway, try again. Bye.